Man, Celisse, you know what I think? I think the times that we're living in.
Jess Wolfe's gonna come out and sing with us again too. I keep forgetting. Just come out on stage. This is your stage too. Just come, you know, more the merrier, man, when you're hanging out with this band.
I think these times that we're living in
are a dying, injured, dangerous animal. Some of the ideas out in the world that are hurting us, that are particularly hurting queer people, LGBTQIA plus people. It's a really hot and scary time to be a queer person living in the United States. I got married here. I don't know if you guys know that. Before the end of DOMA, I got married here just so I could have a real marriage license. And I just never thought that I'd be standing on the precipice of watching some of those old ideas kind of raise their ugly heads. But sometimes things don't die right away when they should. And I think all the noise and all the terrifying pitter-patter that's coming out of these harmful places in this country is on its way out. I think it's a dying, injured creature.
Fuck yeah, Celisse!
Woo! Here's the pumped up version.
Jess! Woo!
We were young, and your heart was an open book. Say, live and let live.
You know you did.
But if this ever-changing world in which we live in makes you give in and cry, say, live and let die.
I've paid my due. Time after time, I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. Thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses.